Psalm chapter 14 verse 1. The fool says in his heart, there is no God. They are corrupt, they do abominable deeds, there is none who does good. Okay, so ito yung mga paboritong verse ng mga Christians when they argue with a theist. Usually na ko-close yung conversation with that phrase, with that verse. Its intention is to prove talaga na yung mga atheists talaga are up to no good. And it's funny because it's really funny because yung basehan mo, yung basis mo to say na I'm evil, I'm corrupt, and I'm bad is just a Bible. It's just a book na sinulat some 2,000 plus years ago ng mga sheep herder na hindi familiar sa science and mga illiterate pa. So, okay, I am corrupt based on your Bible, but we don't believe in your Bible. So go ahead and believe that. And it's a very harmful thing to put in your mind, kasi you are judging me. Hindi mo naman ako kilala in person. Paano ako makitungo sa tao? Ginudge mo lang ako base sa Bible verse na yan. So, it's really unfair, So, what I would suggest is, judge a person sa ugali niya, hindi sa kung ano yung sinabi ng Bible mo. I understand kasi wala kang choice. Nasa Bible mo yan and then you accept the Bible as true. So, okay, but here's my paka ma-reconsider mo. Sabi dito sa Genesis chapter 1 verse 16, ang moon daw is a light, a source of light. So, hindi kasi nagpro-produce ng visible light ang moon on its own. Nagre-reflect lang siya ng light from the sun. So, sabi yan ng Bible mo. Sabi din ng Bible mo na nahuhulog daw yung star. Hindi stars ang nahuhulog, di ba? We know that na comet sila and asteroids and mga celestial bodies, not the sun, right? And Genesis chapter 1, verse 1 to 3, na na-create daw yung plants and animals on the third day during the creation. And on the fourth day is yung sun. So, it seems like nauna pa na-create ni God yung earth before niya na-create yung sun. How could that possibly be? How can anything survive without the sun's light? So, okay, go ahead and believe na masasama kaming tao and go ahead na believe na accurate yung Bible ninyo. But you also have to believe those scientific inaccuracies kasi sinabi din ng Bible mo yan. So, it's up to you.